appreciate them and what they represent. Imprisoned by the nothingness of her intellect and mind, by the expectations that others have placed on her, she's lost in every level, and her thoughts run through her mind. But it's sitting on an oyster shell. She hates him and what they represent. She's imprisoned by the nothingness of her intellect and mind. By the expectations that others place on her, she's lost on every level. Her thoughts run through her mind, like sitting on an oyster shell.